feels like not waking up. She feels like she's in so deep that she'll never make it out. All the mistakes that she made, she just thinks about. Probably the reason that she.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Over here, and today I'm showing you guys how to record on GameDevio. All you have to do is you have to double tap the Xbox One button like that. You have to go down to this TV kind of thing down here, basically just slap an app, and then you go to GameDevio. Yeah. Just wait for this to load up, and then you have your options here. Obviously, you're gonna do start a new clip. And the problem of this is you can only record 5 minutes, but you start recording now and you get up to 5 minutes. But if you unsnap it, you can record up to like, I don't know, someone said like 4 hours. But if you do this and you unsnap it, you have to go to Upload Studio and do all your editing stuff. But if you just leave it like this, you don't have to go on Upload Studio if you just download it off your computer. But you know, I'll show you that another glitch another day, how to download it off your computer and that. But yeah, I'm just gonna record my Black Ops 3 now, just show you it works and that. So you know, you have your Black Ops 3 screen. It's probably best to play the game first and go back into theater, otherwise you know, it's gonna be annoying like this. Just do it works and that. So just, you know, the stats, there you go, show you stats. But you know, you go to theater, you select what game you want, you know, here VIP good run, you know, all this stuff, you know, you put it, you do whatever. And basically that's how you record a game DVR up to 5 minutes. And now I want to show you how to edit it. So I'm just going to go back to game DVR, stop recording, click onto that. Oh my god, I've got a cold. And then you do whatever you want, you know, if you want some templates and that, you can use these, but best just to start from scratch. And then you just add your clip. So clip I was just doing there. So obviously, you know, the Black Ops 3 clip. Then you go 50 a second. Here you have it in there, you can do whatever, voiceovers, add text and like, you know, trim it and that. You know, that's cool. And then you just push finish. What am I doing? Then you just push finish. Finish and there you go. And you just put a title or whatever, you know. Just put a title, doesn't have to be, you know, whatever you want. You put it to OneDrive or not, doesn't really matter, but yep. Push next and then you upload it. Nice and easy, nice and simple, because my internet's bad, it's gonna take ages, so I'm not gonna do that. And then all you have to do after you upload it from Upload Studio, wait for this, I'll speed it up. So then when you go into YouTube, you sign into your account, like I'm here, I'll always squeeze you, you know what I mean. You get to uploads and that, and then you have all your videos in there, obviously. You get to upload, and then you find your video, which was mine here, the 50-something one. Just click that, you upload it, you put a title to it and everything, and then you just click upload. And nice and easy, guys, nice and simple. It does kind of take long to render it in an Upload Studio, depending on your internet. Mine's really shit, so you know, sorry about that. But guys, if you do enjoy these glitch videos and you do want me to do more, then forget to drop a like. And sorry about the quality, I had to record on my Elgato and it's just a piece of shit. But guys, if you do want me to do more glitch videos, don't forget to drop a like. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe. And what the fuck is that on my screen? Ugh, that's weird. No, I'm getting off that. And yeah, peace.